हाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे एक्सपेरिमेंट इज द 2-बिट एसिंक्रोनस ऑफ काउंटर। सो काउंटर, इट इज यूज्ड टू काउंट द नंबर ऑफ क्लॉक पल्सेस दैट इज अप्लाइड एट द इनपुट। हियर द 2-बिट एसिंक्रोनस काउंटर ऑफ काउंटर डिजाइन्ड बाय जेके फ्लिप फ्लॉप्स। So this is the block diagram of 2-bit asynchronous up counter. Here this is a J1 and K1. These are high. Okay. So next to J2, K2 also high. The high means that is 5 volts. Okay. Here this is the clock. The clock input is applied to the first flip-flop. For the second flip-flop, the clock is given from the output of the first flip-flop. This is a clock 2. Okay. So these outputs are by using LEDs. So this is 2 LEDs. So this is Q2 output and this one is Q1 output. So the output of Q1 is given to the clock input of the second flip-flop. So that is why this counter is known as asynchronous up counter. So next one. So this is the pin diagram of IC7473, that is JK flip-flop. So here it has total 14 pins. Okay, this is a clock 1 input and this is a clear 2, this is a K1. So up to this one, JK flip-flop 1, this is a top is JK flip-flop 1 and bottom is JK flip-flop 2. So this IC contains 2 JK flip-flops. So fourth pin that is VCC and 11th pin is the ground. So for second flip-flop, the clock 2, 5th pin, clear 2, 6th pin. So this is 10th pin, that is K2, and 7th pin, that is J2. So these are the outputs for flip-flop 2. These are the outputs for flip-flop 1. So this is the 14th pin is the J1. So here, third pin is the K1. This is the pin diagram of IC7473, that is a JK flip-flop. The circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. Okay. So this is the pulse generator, this is the fixed power supply, and this is the digital CRO. Okay. So here in our experiment we have to give the clock input. That clock signal is from the pulse generator. So this is the CRO probe. So it has this one is positive and this is negative. So here the positive pin that is given to the clock input. So in our IC, the clock input is first pin. Okay, that's why I am giving positive, that is first pin of the IC, and this one is grounded. Okay, next to switch on the fixed power supply. Okay, so the function table of 2-bit asynchronous up counter, by using LEDs. Okay, so Q1 is the LSB bit and this is MSB bit. So automatically, that is counting the signal. So here first condition 00, that is 0 number, that means 0. Next to 01, that is 1 number. 102, that is 11, that is 3. So that so this is our outputs. Okay, first now 00, previous 00, now 01. That is this is 10. So that means 3, output is 3. Next to 00. So this is LSB, this is MSB, 00, next to 01. Next to 10. This is on, this is off, off condition. Next to both the LEDs are on. So 11. Next to off, 00. So this is our experiment 2-bit asynchronous subcounter 01. That is now it is 1. The number is 1. No, next to 2. Both the LEDs are on. That means 11. The equivalent is 3. Now it is 3. Both the LEDs off. So the number is 0.